I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
How was lunch?
It was good.
I paid for it. He ain't gonna pay for it.
Why not? He's a star. You should treat him.
Man. He said I owe him.
Why?
I guess I had a tab with him about 2 years ago. I just went ahead and paid for it.
Who wins the championship this year in NBA? Is it Golden State for sure?
For sure, Golden State. For
LeBron, the next 3 years.
Yeah, I'll stand a chance.
Celtics in 7.
Celtics? Who do they have left on the team?
Celtics in 7.
They got Kyrie. Gordon Hayward back, but you just can't beat them.
Tank, does LeBron win a championship this year with the Lakers?
I don't know that much about basketball. I like them, though.
You know they ain't going to win a championship. He can't beat Kevin Durant. Kevin Durant's in your way, so let him do it.
What do you think about Canelo stopping? Canelo has stopped eating meat and he lost weight and he looks faster.
You do?
Yeah. Hey. Because last time he got failed the drug because he didn't want to take a risk.
Start eating meat.
Yep, that's what he said.
Yeah, that's good. He probably be much stronger.
Yeah.
It can happen two ways. You be much stronger or be.
Oh, shit.
Oh, weaker.
Okay. What's the whole thing with Ryan? If you do fight him, do you think it will ever happen?
I knew that it wasn't gonna happen soon, so I reached out. I told him I'd come to his camp, get some work with him. But he was willing to do it. Then something went out when they knew that I was serious. That's when the everything switched around. His manager hit me. Everybody hit me.
What did they say?
His photographer, whatever. They was like, they ain't wanna do it. Stuff like that. It get too serious. So
everybody favors you in a fight. I haven't heard anyone picking him to win.
What? And
if you fight him, not spar him, like in a real fight.
Yeah.
I mean, I asked him the other day if he wants to fight another champion. He said no, just Gervonta. That's the only pay-per-view fight.
That's because he trying to get his name up. Like, he's trying to make a name for himself.
Right.
Ain't nobody else in 130 that they even worrying about. It's so many champions at 130, but.
Did you see Rollis step up to him?
Huh? But Rollie 140.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Rollie don't. And he said something about spawn me. Oh, whoop your ass, Rollie.
Oh, one thing. I saw Machado fought, and then I remembered that's the guy you stopped in one round with big gloves and headgear.
Yeah.
And that's a champion, went 12 rounds with him.
Yeah. I stopped the, what's he, what was he?
His name is, I'll tell you his name, Mensah.
Yeah, Mensah. I stopped, he was one of the spawn brothers I stopped in the gym.
He's a tough dude.
Yeah.
And he went 12 rounds as a champion with small gloves, no headgear.
Yeah.
How did you stop him? How did you stop him?
Just been much quicker. He's slow. He's slow as hell.
So if it's not Ryan Garcia, who would you want to fight? If you could, some names. Doesn't have to be just one name.
Some names? I got a big fight coming up. I ain't announced it yet, but it's a big fight.
I tell a lot of people you are the face of boxing for American fighters. Whether it's Drake, he likes you, or other celebrities, actors. How do you feel being so famous right now? You're so young, you're already two-time champion?
Yeah, it feels good. You know, just make me push harder, things like that. I have big people behind me. You know, I got Drake, I have Floyd, I have the man behind everything is Al Heyman. I got the best in the business, so. It's amazing.
Why do so many people hate on the song Kiki? You've seen everybody clown on it? No, it's a catchy song.
The song? I like the song.
All right. Oh, message to your fans?
You ain't running for me, Tank. No, you ain't running for me.
At Gervonta, two A's?
Yeah, at Gervonta, two A's.
Stay tuned. FuseReport.com. I sit back reporting.
So, there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.